So what could this mission mean for the future of global space exploration? Leroy Chiao is a former NASA astronaut and commander of the International Space Station and serves on Safety Advisory Council for SpaceX. He explains the significance of this launch.
In order to do exploration, in order to send things away from Earth orbit, you need a rocket of this size. And so the fact that this was actually able to launch successfully on its first try, seemingly everything going perfectly, is really a huge deal. And it's, you know, it's pretty much heralding a new era.
A new era indeed. And let's talk about the payload. A Tesla, a car. What is going to happen to this Tesla? Is anyone ever going to see it come back to Earth?
Well, the idea is there's going to be a series of burns with the upper stage engine to put it into an orbit around the sun. It'll be a highly elliptical orbit, and it'll basically be up there, for all practical purposes, forever. Now, of course, you know, space is a pretty harsh environment, so atomic oxygen, radiation, heating, cooling, all those things are going to take its toll on that Tesla sitting out there. But for now, it's looking really good.
And is it true that there's an actual mannequin behind the wheel in the Tesla?
Yes, he's got what he called a crash test dummy in the driver's seat, and you know, and it was instrumented. There are different cameras that we saw that showed the car and the driver, if you will, actually in space. So it's all up there.
Leroy, talk about the big picture to us in terms of SpaceX, what it means for the company, what it's trying to achieve. And can it one day, which I know Elon Musk wants to do, take people to Mars or the moon?
Right. Well, this rocket is a kind of a stepping stone, of course. This is the biggest rocket that they've flown. And as we mentioned, it's the biggest rocket that has flown in a while. It's significant because this rocket can loft larger, much larger payloads than in the past. And so this is definitely a big step towards that exploration.
And what does it mean in terms of space tourism? Does it mean things can get more economical and easier?
Well, this is definitely a much more economical than any rocket that's even close to it in the world, frankly. I mean, the advertised price for a Falcon Heavy is around $90 million, which is a lot less expensive than much smaller conventional rockets that are available now for satellite manufacturers and things like that. So that's a big deal. She's shown that he can fly back these boosters and refurbish them and relaunch them, which will contribute even more to the savings. And so this is really a pretty big deal.
A remarkable achievement indeed, Leroy. Would you have thought 20, 30 years ago something like this would have been possible by SpaceX?
When Elon Musk says he wants to go to Mars, I wouldn't count him out.
All right, we'll have to leave it there. Leroy Chiao, thank you so much.
Thank you. Pleasure.